And it's going to take a lot more than a story to prove that they killed someone. I swear I'm going to do whatever it takes to prove that August is the killer. Oh, no. No! Summer? 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 I'm so glad to see you're awake. Mrs. Shower found you outside, unconscious.
Is April okay?
Yes, she's fine. She was found safe in bed. Summer, what are you doing? What's wrong? Is there someone that we can call? A relative that you feel comfortable with? A grandparent? An aunt or an uncle?
Well, there is my grandma.
Let's go call her.
Okay.
Before I kill your friend, Summer. She's smarter than she looks. Did you know a litter box for two cats can stay fresh for 3 weeks? Clyde doesn't have to worry about that, because he has the whole woods to do his business.
Adam! Adam!
Summer for 2 months. How can I kill her if I can't find her? Where's Pip? I am pleased to say that Summer will be ready to come home in a week or two. I think a trip to her grandmother's house was all she really needed. Where did you get this? Autumn, you shouldn't go looking through other people's mail. But thank you. Dee and I have been getting along great. She joined me for bingo night, we rode the Ferris wheel together at the county fair, and I shower her with cookies and presents and everything a granddaughter deserves. Blah, 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 this is making me sick.
I have a surprise for you.
Man.
I thought you could use a friend.
Aww.
You can name her whatever you want.
We'll call this little girl Elfie.
Oh, by the way, your friend June Lily called, and she said she'd call you back.
Okay. Thanks, Dad.
Yep.
Bye-bye. Autumn, we need a plan. Now that summer is back, I don't want to waste any time.
Hello?
Hey, this is June!
Oh, hi.
Well, I called because I thought you could use a friend right about now. Elfie! Elfie! Stop! It's probably just a bird. My dog barks at birds all the time.
No, it's her.
How do you know?
I can feel it. She's in the woods watching us. That's why Elfie is acting this way. Keep coming out and checking, and once Elfie stops barking, then we'll know she's gone. And then we'll make our move.
We? I am not getting involved with a murder case! And, as a friend, I don't think you should either. Why are you taking danger?
Nobody believes me that August Billman killed my best friend. If I don't stop her, who will?
Promise me you won't do anything drastic.
I won't do anything unnecessary. Safe.
Stay here, be a good girl.
Yeah.